You probably already know that the Immersive Reader feature of the learning tools add-in for OneNote can read text out loud to you. But did you know that this Immersive Reader is so advanced that it can seamlessly switch between voices from multiple languages? That's what I'd like to demonstrate to you in this short video. The voice switching capability is perfect for teaching and practicing vocabulary, full sentences and idiom in foreign languages. Note that this functionality is only available for a limited range of languages, and that the other features of the Immersive Reader, such as syllables and text comprehension features, are only supported for the English language. Before we continue, I'd like to mention that what I'm doing here is quite advanced stuff. You may need to give it a couple of tries before you understand how it all works. For each of the languages displayed on the OneNote demo page, I installed the Windows display language and used the options for each display language to download the voice for that language. And those settings are right here. I also made sure that every piece of text is marked up with the correct proofing language. First, select a text fragment, and then open the proofing language task pane from the review menu on the ribbon. Then pick the correct language for the piece of text. Keep doing this for every language on the page. Marking up text with proofing language codes ensures that the Immersive Reader instantly knows to which voice it should switch. Now we're ready to open the Immersive Reader from the Learning Tools menu. I have docked the original OneNote page to the right side of my screen so that you can compare both views. You can quickly dock any OneNote page with the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+Alt+D. Now let's hit the playback button.
Multilingual demo of the seamless voice switching feature in the Immersive Reader of the Learning Tools add-in for OneNote. German.
Fast alle der derzeit 8 unterschiedlichen OneNote-Versionen erlauben nur Microsofts Cloud-Speicher OneDrive als Lagerort für Notizbücher.
French.
Microsoft continue à étoffer ses applications Star pour les écrans non Windows. Aujourd'hui, c'est OneNote sur iPad qui s'offre une feature déjà présente pour les tablettes Surface ou Android, le support de l'écriture manuscrite via un stylet ou le doigt.
English, UK. Students, are your class notes all over the place? Are some of your notes handwritten in notebooks or sheets of paper and even post-its while other typed notes are saved as different files in various folders on your PC? Spanish.
Hay que recordar que OneNote es una herramienta gratuita disponible en múltiples plataformas.
Portuguese, Brazilian.
Recurso muito utilizado no OneNote é a habilidade de escrever e desenhar com os dedos. Felizmente, agora essa capacidade está chegando para os donos de iPads por meio de uma atualização da Microsoft.
Polish.
Microsoft OneNote to darmowy notatnik pracujący w trybie graficznym i jeden z mniej znanych elementów pakietu MS Office.
Russian.
W OneNote można создawać zamietki w widzie rozpieczatek zasiesionych technologii IRM dokumentów XPS.
So, what do you think? Will you be able to put this to use while you work with multiple languages? I look forward to see how you will be using the seamless voice switching feature in Learning Tools for OneNote.